Татьяна Пацура from Russia. По месту Шустерн, репрезентантка России Татьяна Пацура.
Also in the sixth place at the European Championship this year. Second place at the Diamond Cup FIBA in Warsaw.
Fifth place. Bettina Bjørna from Norway.
First time in the finals.
На місці п'ятому репрезентантка Норвегії Bettina Bjørna. Fourth place. Zuzana Kardosova from Slovakia.
Seventh place winner at the last year World Championships. Also fifth place winner at Diamond Classic Europe.
Na miejscu czwartym reprezentantka Słowacji Zuzana Kardosova.
Won Diamond Cup in Zabrze 2 weeks ago.
And the medalists. Third place, bronze medal, goes to Slovakia, Beata Granáková. A jest to trzecim reprezentantka Słowacji, Beata Granáková.
And third place at the recent Diamond Classic Europe in Barcelona.
Who wins? Anna or Anastasia? Ukraine or Russia? Russia or Ukraine? Second place, silver medal. Anastasia Dobrosol from Ukraine.
Anastasia won the Diamond Cup FIBA in Warsaw. A couple of weeks ago, then took the fourth position in Arnold Classic Europe.
Na drugim miejscu reprezentantka Ukrainy, Anastasia Dobrosol. Proszę Państwa, więc wszystko jasne, złoty medal, first place and gold medal. Anna Bajkina from Russia.